after the Vikings' first week, you know?
Nope. Now click start on it.
James Brown here. Tonight's regular...
You have called ahead.
Oh, I love the tennis.
The Vikings call heads and have won the toss. They choose to receive.
The teams have taken the field and lined up for the kickoff. They're ready to get this game started.
Stover
gets it off. They'll start this drive from the 19. Leslie, is there an update?
I caught up with Coach Billick as the team was coming out of the tunnel, and he said
the
focus was one area they'd made a lot of improvements. They even brought in a Zen master to teach them meditation techniques. We'll see what kind of effect that has on their game.
Thanks for your report, Leslie.
What?
Right through his hands there. I think he just took his eyes
off that one. Madden NFL 2001.
All on their own 19.
We have to quit in the end of fourth quarter.
We already lost.
I want to see the new Shyamalan movie, dude.
Okay, what time's that?
I don't know, like 9 something.
It's at 8:55, so we have time.
Okay, let's just not quit this 100 times then. Technically, I have homework, but fuck music theory can suck my balls. I'll just tell Nate Walters I forgot.
Hello, everyone. Okay, this is James Brown. Tonight's regular season matchup is between the Ravens and the Vikings.
Both Nate Walters is in his real name, but so I just realized that Nate Walters was a joke
Thanks
name based off
the
real person that
the
I just
players are eager to get this
times.
Game underway.
Yeah, and Nate Walters is such a generic
that
I doubt any of
the Shyamalan movies at 8:55, so we have time to finish.
You have called heads, is that correct?
Wait, oh, okay.
Music theory is the only class I'm failing right now, fun fact.
If you guys want to know, I thought music theory was like recorder class.
Both teams are ready for tonight's showdown. Let's head to the field for the kickoff.
Fucking A plus in physics right now. No shit. I suck at physics. Yes, you are. Which is fine.
Berger gets it off.
As long as we don't have such an embarrassing thing, you get the controls now. Okay, remember, for defense, do not look A. You do not want to be the guy because you're not going to land the hits. Just do not press a single button, defense. Just put your controller down. Pick the play, put the controller down. Because that means a comm will take it.
Taylor
and they
moves
follow
in
the
motion.
Leader. Holy shit, that is one of the montage music plays.
Yeah, as a back, you need to take what the defense is going
to
get.
Need to play in real life.
That time, they wouldn't give him an inch.
Our goal is to beat the real Vikings 2002 season.
And he told me that his team is supremely confident coming into today's contest. He mentioned they've had a good week of practice, and his players were really coming together as a team.
Also, don't click the same
plan. Let's see if that holds true on the field.
Oh my fucking savage!
Okay, Viking 2002 season.
Some 6-10. Remember some dude died.
I think we can beat 6-10.
Yep, some dude in our team died of a heat stroke in 2002.
Go back, get set, using motion.
So we just need to win 7.
Football, motherfucker. We're still down. Okay, this is third down. So wait, is this third or fourth? If this is fourth down, we're set.
Sometimes on the shorter passes,
we're setty like spaghetti.
You have to put some touch on.
Richardson awaits the snap.
The Ravens kind of suck compared to the team I played. Well, now we know the defensive.
The coverage team got down there in the hole.
And you don't want to delay too long when you're looking for that crease. You can find the crease once you start running.
Find a play that's straightforward. B, right?
Corners.
Right. Throw it to L. Like, when I used to play this game slightly, I always tossed it out. That was like my home group. The last team we played was pretty bad, too. I feel like it was going to be too bad. See? What?
Are you kidding me?
He literally caught it in the right, like, 3 seconds. See how every character looks ambient in this game?
You have to think about the catch first.
Do the same play.
Yeah, I mean, you can
catch actions.
Didn't matter, bitch.
Just 30 yard pass. That is beautiful.
That is beautiful.
We just
got to
beat. We could beat the randomness. Well, I want to make Super Bowl, potentially.
I'll throw it at the
first and 10.
That's fine. Look at that. There's a clearance. Go. Why did you run? No, you don't run straight forward like that. In Madden, you really run towards the people?
Scan the defense quickly here. If nothing's open downfield, you'll get it by passing to one of your backs.
B, when it has to be, and it's almost a touchdown that first
day. I hate this method of selecting.
It's not hard, Aiden. It's literally not hard.
Give me the fucking controller. You're not playing. Fuck up one more time this game. You're not playing. Seriously, B. And then go to L. Pray to fucking God this pass takes, which I'm wrong. Just because that'll be our luck. So
smart.
No!
I really thought we were getting close to that. The Ravens are so far.
And you want to lead the receiver
so
that he can catch and run.
You literally fucked up twice in a row.
You take a beautiful pass.
B. B. As in B.
as in do a fake punt pass.
I am doing a fake punt pass.
I'm impressed. I'm impressed. Hey.
Yeah,
that's what happened.
Now you really ask the question of the
we literally would have got the touchdown.
You're saying that you're not going to trust your special team, but now you put all the pressure on your defense.
Mistake.
Two mistakes. You did it twice in a row. That's the funny.
Check out the unbreakable defense, though.
You better hope it's unbreakable. Because you fucked up the game.
Quarterback gets set. He's looking to throw. Throws it out over the middle. A little too much mustard on that one, John.
He's obviously got a cannon for an arm. But sometimes on the shorter passes, you have to know when to put some touch on it.
Literally, that was a touchdown. And we have a chance to actually win a game. You're Adrian Peterson.
On the run.
Is Adrian Peterson even still doing that? Like, last Sunday's game, like, he threw, like we catch an interception, and the literal next one, he fumbles it, and like, the other team gets it. Then we do, like, another fumble, like, 2 seconds later. Peterson's literally horrible.
Ball at about midfield.
I don't think Adrian Peterson's not even in this game, but I'll just kind of talk about it. The end of the first commissioner.
Ball on
the
own
48.
Go back. Back to back. Sawyer.
Turns him back.
It's 42. The Ravens will punt it here.
Don't touch it yet. I didn't think it would. I mean, technically speaking, it's a hard thing.
No return. It looks like his block was just got
outrun. Actually, if you go to What's-His-Face's playbook, he had those good pass plays that got us a pretty easy win. Or you could stay the normal one.
First and 10.
A or L, whichever's open.
Culpepper to throw.
No! Yes, I know. I'm
about
to shut up.
It's just like. It's virtual football. Like, it's not.
Shut up! Stop being fake.
The Ravens to throw a man.
I'm sorry I'm gay, that's what I choose to do. I choose to be gay and this guy fucking discriminates against me.
Don't even give the receiver a chance.
Me and PewDiePie both.
So we're in a passing situation. Culpepper drops back. And this is left.
No, you motherfucker.
They put some pressure on the quarterback that time.
He had no choice but to get rid of the ball.
Back to
every time.
I got this.
I'm either gun it right away or you wait 2 months.
No, why? A was being defended by like 4
people.
My guy just threw it in the middle. They can just walk in there. I'm not calling myself good at Madden, back in the games.
He tucks it away. McDaniel makes the stop at the 6.
Just gonna block the next two shots. That is luck. I can probably just go for a field goal. Actually, the honest hope is that they just honestly just go for a field goal.
Second and 3.
What the toss?
At the end of the first quarter, it's knotted up. Baltimore, 0. Minnesota, 0.
Sometimes all you need to do is control the clock and wear down that defense.
I'm not judging you, I'm just saying. Remember when the Vikings used to have shiny helmets? Now they have like the weird hockey helmets where they're like mad. I think they used to be glossy. They just have to make a 3 yards to get first down.
Fakes the handoff.
Oh, perfect.
Reaches the quarterback and hauls him down.
You didn't do that like you actually did anything.
I picked the play. I picked right.
They're going for a field goal too. They'll make it, but that's fine.
The defense refused to give in on that series of downs.
The offense is going to have to be a little more creative with their play calls the next time they get close to the goal line. The defense has their number this time.
The kick is up. The kick splits the upright. The Ravens out in front.
For us. You get a touchdown and then you get a field goal. It's 1 point, but if you just go for a field goal, it's 3.
He gets it off. Not a lot of scoring in this affair.
No, both teams are playing well, and the teams are both hanging around waiting to get something going.
B, go to corners, then go for A.
Ball on their own 22. First and 10. Paul Pepper back to pass. With the pass. Number 87 was the intended receiver. Their timing must have been off because that lob pass looked a little off.
He hung that one up there, but no one was able to get under it and make the count.
I can help if you give me one play. We can actually win this game. That's all I'm saying.
Okay.
If you literally give me one play.
Just
X.
Oh my God. Throw it down.
Third and long.
This is God. You will be worst player.
The Vikings have the three. Back to pass.
Because you just shoot it left.
No!
You shoot it right. Like, literally, you've done it. Been with their team.
Into heavy coverage
shot.
Like that.
You give me one shot. You know,
ball at midfield.
I'm gonna go that far.
I am gonna win. Just you.
They're back.
Well,
under the center.
Point, neither you get. Well, I mean, they can just run down the diamond with the 3 points.
He's looking to throw.
Where's the cross?
Throws left. Batted down. That pass was on a roll. But no one came up with it.
He's obviously got a cannon for an arm. But sometimes on the shorter passes, you have to know when to put
these touchdowns. Just give me one offensive play so we can get one touchdown.
I can do it.
You're not going to get a touchdown. You are literally
horrible.
You clicked the wrong play 70% of the time.
I'm sorry, I'm not a dude.
You're back. You're back to throw.
You don't have to be a dude, bro, to be good at fucking John Madden. It's an easy-ass game. I mean, I got spanked, but this is an easy-ass game, clearly. We're playing.
Throws left.
Oh my God.
And he's got
I call this them in their own.
Really first he's a good quarterback.
If not, it's a field goal. Yes, I legitimately do. That's why I asked you to give me at least one.
2 minute
play.
Warning coming up.
Give me one play after this touchdown. And I promise you I'll catch this touchdown.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
They're going to get a touchdown. Like, I guarantee you they're gonna give you a they're gonna get a fucking you. Touchdown.
Yeah, well, man. Because I am so good at recovery. I just fucked him in the ass with that 2 minute
warning. You were literally terrible. Please God. Please God, seriously, just give me one offensive play so I can get you down there. So I can watch you fail. Why don't you play the offensive pass and I play the offensive
pass?
I told you.
Quarterback delivered the ball right on time for that score.
Yeah, that guy knew exactly how far he had to go to cross the goal line to get in there for the score.
The kick is up.
Okay, so you're right. You're at 10 points.
The Ravens painted a two-score
game.
Because
you fucked up every fucking pad play you've done. You haven't done
it.
You did one play that's okay. Give me the fucking control. I'm doing it.
I can do the return.
You can do the return. I'll do the offense. You can do the defense. All you want.
Who knows?
Silver gets
you,
it off.
You're gonna fucking fall.
No. Watch how good I am. Go deep.
The Vikings is over at the 19.
Seriously, just want to lose. Like, it's funny to you. Like,
it's really not. Okay, wait. Gosh. Watch this. I'm going to throw it to him.
Well, why don't you see how the field conditions go? Give them a few seconds. Once it looks like they're far down.
Culpepper back in the shot.
Far, but they're far
step
enough.
Back.
Instantly press the first A so that they come up on the field. Once it looks like one's clear. X.
Ball on their own 13. Deep in their own territory. Back to throw.
Hey.
With the pass. Complete. With the takedown of the 47. What do you think about Dante Culpepper?
This guy's one of the biggest quarterbacks in NFL history. The things he pulls off at that size are simply amazing.
A little over a minute. Culpepper drops back with the throw. Carter, the intended target. He overthrows it.
Oh, maybe he got held up in the line because their timing was really off on that pass.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 48. Culpepper drops.
No! Are you fucking me? Don't worry, I can throw it.
Ball on their own 41.
Look at that. I meant to.
Nickel back in this straight. Time. They're blitzing. Number 34 gets the toss.
Let it run because Aiden. Let it run. Because it's a turnover. Oh, did we?
Well,
no,
it's a turnover.
Which means
now, you're
going to
ask the question
of
decision making here. You're saying that you're not going
to
trust your special team, but now you put all the pressure on your defense.
That's why I told you, just give me one play, maybe we can catch up. That's simply not how it's going to happen. Just click a play, it doesn't matter. You're going to have to redo it anyways. You're going to kick a turn. In literally 10 seconds.
They're just about in field goal range.
Just say,
back to pass. Gerbach rolls right, throws left. Ismail, the intended receiver. The pass was underthrown.
Yeah, he threw it where the receiver used to be, not where he was going.
Literally, you're fucking terrible. You are literally the worst player in that. It's a pretty easy game.
You're back. Step back. With the pad. Ishmael, the intended target.
Okay, so now you're going to kick it.
That's the end of the second quarter with the... Let's get back to the action on the field. Okay, welcome back as we get this second half underway.
What? I changed over to Noah.
Silver gets it off.
I'm gonna throw to B.
First and 10.
Hey, right away, click A. Wait a few seconds.
Ball on their own 26.
Quick. Wait till they get like a few yards off.
Oh, the pass is left.
Oh, you fucked! Until they get a few yards off. I did, like when they're like a quarter of an inch away.
We'll go to Leslie Visser, who has a halftime update for us.
Pat, I spoke with Coach Green at halftime. He pointed to the fact that his team had some bad luck in the first half, and if some of those plays had gone his way, his team would be leading at this point. He's extremely confident that they can turn things around in the second half.
That means all of them are free. The arrows being far means they're going to go far, so wait till they're like,
step back.
Got to give them distance. I can't! I fucking get how to play! I fucking understand the concept.
Try it again, because you don't get the concept.
I fucking...
It's almost amazing.
Hey, if the arrow is long, then the arrow is long. Wait till they get yards. They were like 15 feet away from
me. I don't want to get...
You're never going to make a single fucking play.
Looking to throw it. Throws left.
Are you serious?
That's it. That's your old rule. If you get your hands on it, you
gotta take it. Come on.
See, this is close. You gotta judge it by how far it goes. If the line says, shows that arrow goes up to 80, then you gotta wait for it to 80. No! I pressed X! I fucking hate this game! Shut the fuck up! Or I'll punch you in the fucking face. You're being a fucking gay one.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
Yes, you are.
Just because you fucking...
Cutter, you suck fucking cock.
Did you see
for
me?
For money.
Alan, I literally was making calls.
People are like, hey, thanks for the blowjob in this alleyway. You want some money? I'm like, no, I
just give me one play.
It's fun. It's what I like to do in my spare time.
We actually get
I
an
love
easy team.
Sucking cock.
We get the
in
easiest
dark
team in the whole damn league. And you're losing.
And he picks up the first down. And when you have an offense that can keep it on the ground and pick up 6, 7, or 8 yards, you really open up the defense. His lineman created a little put, and the back just slammed right in there and got past the goal line.
The kick is up. The point after attempt sails through. The Ravens are having their way with this defense.
Do is step it up.
Let them go for him. Just fucking shoot him. That should be the only pass you do.
Ball on their own 23.
Throw it if they come close. Otherwise, remember, just wait. Wait till they hit the pass.
gets him in the hands, but falls incomplete.
There's just no excuse for that. You're getting paid a lot of money to make those
catches.
You're
just throwing me up
there.
Intentionally.
That's another one. This guy takes it perfectly out there. He's not going to let you come into his territory without letting you know who's what.
Or TV post them A.
There's a challenge on the field.
Why? Because I am in the right.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands. The Vikings will be charged a timeout.
They're not going to overturn that one.
I don't know what the coach saw in that challenge. Maybe he saw something from his angle, and the official didn't agree after looking at the replay.
Passing situation here.
No! Are you kidding me? This game sucks ass. Why do I have to press A before I'm going to throw to L?
Point in the game, they need a big play. Sometimes high risk equals high reward. They might try a different play next time.
No.
Next time you get offense, give me one try and I'll do it in one play. And I'll show you, just watch how I do it. So I was making
your back
play.
Sets up.
I lost, but at least I got some.
Here's the blitz. Through the middle. Holden stops him at the 19.
Do you establish a run? It makes the play-action pass more effective.
Triples up and dies. Like,
ball on the 19-yard line.
Star Wars.
Second and six.
What hot? What hot?
Durbeck drops back. Passes left. Ishmael.
The receiver was able to pick up some nice yardage on the way to that score.
Yeah, that guy knew exactly how far he had to go to cross the goal line to get in there for the score.
There's no way for us to win. So might as well just exit out.
The kick is up.
We don't have fucking time.
Well, we're going to make fucking time then. What time is it?
8 o'clock.
We have time. We just can't fuck around at all. We just gotta fucking
play. Fine, Gunner, you play. I'll sit here and watch while you play the most boring game ever. I'll if you insist.
Not trying to be mean, I'm just trying to win.
This game sucks ass.
We haven't won a single game. Keep in
the
mind.
The only thing worse than real football is fake football.
Okay, let's see.
Hello. You have called heads, is that correct? The Vikings call heads and have won the toss. They choose to receive.
The crowd is ready. The teams are ready. Okay, let's get tonight's game going.
I see the strategy to Madden. Watch it. Just watch. If the arrow is a short arrow, that means you throw it when you're close. If it's a big arrow, then you throw it when you're far.
his right. The intended receiver. Lewis just knocked it down.
He was in a great position to make that play.
Ball on their own 23. Steps back. With the throw.
What the fuck? This defense is fucking amazing. That ball
down. Paws, you got those big old paws on it.
Berger back to punt.
I got this.
I'm thrown off. All the pressure you put on it.
What the fuck? My guy was running the other way than fucking playing.
That's why you have special teams and defenses, so you don't have to worry about giving the ball right back on fourth down.
Ball on the 23-yard line. First and 10.
Come in!
They've been in a hurry. Blitz is going. Allen tucks it away. Holden brings him down at the 17. The pressure on the quarterback there.
I'm not sure how they got through, but the defense really wanted the quarterback.
They just threw it from end to end. Catch it perfectly. People would be out running
ball
the football.
On the 17-yard line.
There, grab it, throw it back. They would throw it back. Measure to catch it again.
Allen with the juice. Robbins makes the stop at the 15. Flag down.
Holding number 64. Offense. The penalty is declining.
You have to be a retard to decline that.
They stopped them.
Wow. Wait, you talk about big stands. This defense just had one. They stopped them in the red zone. Now that is what you play for.
This is a field goal block for
us. It's up. The kick is good. The Ravens got in front.
Raping. That's raping. Connor's boy pussy looks like the inside of him.
Stover gets it off. He's taking himself out of the game. He might have injured himself. We'll give a report from the sideline when we get an update on his condition. First and 10. The Vikings line up in the shotgun. Drops back to throw with the pass. Moss.
Did I not catch that?
Made a great play and broke up that pass.
Great position and great reaction made that play happen.
Second and 10. Back to pass. Culpepper lets it fly. Intercepted.
What the fuck? That was in my fucking hands.
Let's see this. Challenge. How am I going to challenge an interception?
I can challenge the fucking game. Call it fucking shitty.
Is there an update?
The trainer gave me some good news, Pat. He's injured himself, but they don't expect him to be down for too long.
Thanks for the update, Leslie. It sounds like he'll be back soon.
Yeah, when you play at this level, you become very familiar with pain.
They're back. Back to pass.
Oh, my God.
He fires a bullet, but nobody comes up with it.
He tried to thread the needle there.
Their own 48.
Like 2002
Vikings. Gets the carry. Holds him down at the 48.
I don't think we
overall, like,
passing situation here.
Teams that lost every game.
Ball on their own 49.
What?
An imperfect season. American football.
What?
Gerback, back to throw, throws left, Ismail was the intended receiver. Gerback forces the ball in there despite excellent coverage.
You're taking a big chance by throwing into a crowd like that.
The Baltimore Colts in 1982, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers in 76,
the Ravens will punt it here.
Tigers in 44, Card Pitt in 44. Teams, fucking got zero. Detroit Lions, also in 1942. The Cincinnati Reds in 34. The Tigers in 25. The Panthers in 22. Superstar wide receiver with the talent to break every receiving record there is.
First and 10.
The
Vikings will be a field goal down. Culpepper drops back with the pass. Moss was the intended target. He didn't give him a chance on that one.
He was in a great position to make that play.
Why did he run far when we picked a different play completely?
The other team can do something now that they've stopped him.
Just a waiting game.
He fell.
First and 10. Zerbach with a man in motion.
To stop.
Back to pass. He scrambles out of the pocket with the throw. Pass complete.
Oh, I pushed him back over. What? I pushed him back over. How do I challenge the ref?
Hit pause. Challenge play. Because I knocked him back over the line.
Let's get back to the play on the field. The coach is going to risk a timeout by challenging the call. Gerback sends up. Allen gets the ball. McDaniel calls it down behind
at the back, you need to take what the defense is going to give you. That time, they wouldn't give him an inch.
Excellent story.
Gerback gets set.
Actually,
throws left.
Has really prepared him well for this season.
Touchdown lift, 2 yards to go.
The Ravens using motion, looking to turn it upfield.
His lineman created a little push. And the back just slammed right in there and got past the goal.
He did a great job of getting into the end zone on that play. Let's watch what happens.
Yeah, that was flawless execution on that play.
Losing by 9, it's better than you losing by 100. At least I got a single play.
He gets it off. There's not the drive from the 28.
I wish there was enough physics in this game where it was like, I wish the controls didn't work. Every button is used for 7 different things, despite the fact that they're about 80 pounds.
Successful.
I don't know what the defense is trying to do there. Watch it. They just seem to be totally out of position to even try and stop that one.
I'm just trying to weird ass shit. I'm not even going for the wins.
Back to throw. Culpepper out over to the left. Sharper slings him down to 42. The ball is right.
I don't understand what happened, but all of a sudden it didn't tell me to pick a play. I just pressed A because it started, and then it spiked it on the ground. Like, okay, I guess.
Yeah. They're back. Dropped back to throw.
That was about 2 minutes.
With the throw. With the reception.
And I got like several perfect throws.
Yeah, he's literally threw an inch by inch on the fucking line
to the point where I was on the fucking goal line.
They're in field goal range.
Fucking works. Now it's just time for smash attack.
blitz is coming, and he gets the call.
No, that, I've never seen anything.
This is the kind of running game that you hope to get every game. Moving the ball consistently is the goal of every coach when the game day arrives.
Fucking all these characters look Indian, too. It pisses me off. It's like the game designer not. Like, there's nothing wrong with fucking Indian, though. Like, I have no problem with them. The problem with it is that it's like, these are black dudes.
A good mix of run plays and pass plays is important. It helps you keep the other team honest out there.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Poor Chinese people in this game. How are they poor Chinese?
The backs are lined up in an eye. Gerback drops back. Rolling
right.
Throws it away.
Yes, he threw it right in the eye.
He saw the rush coming, and he tried to force it in there. Obviously, it didn't work.
And here comes the kicking unit.
I bet they're going to get a perfect field goal from about 100,000 feet or whatever this is.
The kick is up. The kicker gets all of that. The Ravens made it a two-score game.
At least I actually made a single play. I have made plays. You have not made a play. You went my
might be an exaggeration. I made a single play.
A singular play. The guys who can respond and get this in post.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Come on. Are you ready to go? What the actual fuck? No. Good. Good. Okay. We actually made a couple yards, which is, or maybe we lost 17 yards ago. I don't know how many yards that much. Didn't look like that much, but we'll take it.
Congratulations to the person seated in section 44, row 9, seat 13. You won.
Quick drive. Carpepper throws it out over the middle. Woodson.
This guy's one of the biggest quarterbacks in NFL history. The things he pulls off the franchise is simply amazing.
Third and long. Looking to throw it. Throws right. Pick up.
How did that? That's not even where it said it was going to throw to. Greatest player. MVP. It's true.
Ball on the 39-yard line. Fakes the handoff. He got the quarterback. Let's see how they got similar plays.
The defender just jumped the snap count. He was into the backfield before the blockers even knew what was going on. Some explaining to do in the huddle.
I did a man lock, which probably means they're gonna throw a fucking perfect.
Hunt! 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 Hunt!
They're back. Back to throw. Throws left. The defense was coming after him on that play.
I'm not surprised that that pass went incomplete. I don't think he could even see past that big old defensive lineman rushing him.
Right.
He just goes up there and gets the ball. He's got great height, and he can jump higher than most of the other cornerbacks in the league.
Culpepper sets up, back to throw. Throws right.
Oh.
With the reception. McAllister pulls him down at the 49.
Face mask on the defense, number 21.
The defense isn't making the offense work very hard to pick up yardage.
When the defense makes mistakes like that out there, you know it's because it's lack of concentration or preparation.
They line up in the I formation. Back to throw. Out over to the left.
Moss. No! What the actual fuck? That was like in his hands. Like I passed him to like fucking baby Jesus.
He must be thinking touchdown before making the catch.
Second and 10. 1 minute left. Back to pass.
What the fuck? I clicked B and it didn't work.
He can expect to see more passes thrown in his direction.
Ball on the 45-yard line. Looking to the throw it. With the throw. Ishmael with the reception. Number 29 pulls him down. The tip.
Oh, wait. If I can run the time down 17 seconds, they can't get the goal. Okay. Motherfucker. Of course. They're going to get it back, too, in 14 seconds. Nope.
They're just going to take their sweet time with this field goal. Except they're also in timeout, so the time's not counting down.
And the extra point is good.
Okay, this guy can get it back.
Down the field so fast, and this time he ran right into one of those coverage guys.
First and 10. Steps back. Culpepper lets the pass fly, and there's a man down. We'll go to the sideline as soon as there's news.
Second quarter with
this. the action. Minnesota needs to rebound as we get this third quarter underway.
You are kidding me. They get the ball back? I give up. Fuck this one. Seven of my guys all on like in a circle.
Leslie Visser with the halftime report.
Pat, I spoke with Coach Billick at halftime, and he said that he was very pleased with the outcome of the first half. He pointed to the fact that they did all the little things that they needed to do to win, along with a few big things.
This is about as far as we can
The second half should provide plenty of the same kind of exciting
stuff.
That was Leslie Visser with her sideline report. Second and ten. The Ravens using motion. Play action fake with the throw. Ishmael was the intended target. Durback overthrows his intended receiver.
That pass was clearly overthrown.
I mean, this game, I'm not going to be able to quit. I mean, there's no way for us to win.
Drops back to throw.
This game literally cheats.
Ishmael with the reception. The quarterback just showed a lightning release on that pass.
Not only does he have a powerful arm, but he also has a quick release and accuracy to go along with it.
First and ten.
This one's blatantly cheap. Like, how am I supposed to help these defensive players? It comes to
ball on their own 42. Oh, Allen looking for room. Hoban with the takedown at the 42. He's looking to throw. Pass is left. Ishmael with the reception. Griffith stops him at midfield. The quarterback just showed a lightning release on that pass.
Not only does he have a powerful arm,
I think this game's impressive. I think like they got one touchdown, like 70 field goals now. What are we at? Like, I don't know if anyone's keeping count, but it has to be close to 70.
So we're going to keep moving down the road, right? So that means we should be up against...
More on the 50-yard line.
It's fixed, so we're just going to keep going.
He ducks it away. Allen looking to turn it upfield.
He's over.
He got that set up. First and ten. Durback steps back. There's a flag on the play.
Offside, number 29.
The
defense.
The defense is caught out of position.
I bet the defense will be doing some extra work this week.
She's been good in junior. Just sitting on the outside.
We have to go against the Cincinnati Bengals. Right. The only one to the Texans.
If you know this doesn't predict the future.
Sixth play of this drive. He knocks it away. Pulls him down at the 42. He was cut down quickly there.
He was waiting for something to develop. Just when he got developed.
But like, just relax and let it happen. Hopefully he doesn't kill you.
It's really messed up.
So let's see. The
man
Chicago Bears did pretty bad. And 3-for-16. So.
Durback drops back with the throw. Griffith pulls him down to the 28. Shannon Sharp came up with a nice catch there.
This guy's won the big one several times in his career, and he's showing you why today.
First and 10. The backs are lined up in an eye. Wong makes the stop at the 28. Ball on the 28-yard line. Ninth play of this drive. Durback with a man in motion. Number 44 looking for room.
Defense recovers it. He actually just caught a fumble.
Maybe someone got a helmet on that ball to knock it loose.
Wait, Aiden. This is what we do. Aiden, X, don't give it to me.
Culpepper to throw. Throws right.
Yes, Aiden. Did you see that?
Carter showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
A few more like that, this guy's going to be in the All-Madden team.
They got a fucking interception. I'm done. Wow. That's like the real life Vikings. It's a realistic simulation. John Madden, you can't call him bad, you know?
With a four-man front. The Ravens use motion.
If you're gonna go hard, you might as well do it with Will J.
If they're not careful.
Will J. may not to be rapping lyrics, music making, or even sounds a little but he goes fucking hard. He literally screams every single word, no matter how ridiculous the concept.
Best to beat your ass, niggas!
The Ravens just know they have this in the bank, too. They might as well play every game straight from now on and just see how bad they end up. I'm just kidding. Let's do it.
It might happen at this rate. We're not making it to the playoffs.
Passing situation here. Durback gets set. Drops back to throw. With the pitch.
Oh, they just west sided us, dude. This right, just no way we'll make it. Different movie or it's not happening.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
It's good enough. We should have shortened the time of the game. It's like a minute of peace. Always a little bit of time.
Ball on the 15-yard line. Well, they've had good success so far inside the 20.
Sometimes they're so bored that you just
I'm doing it. I'm doing the fourth quarter classic.
Just call all your timeouts.
This team is good.
Knows what you want
to
do.
And we go back to the gridiron.
Two of these games that have like world championship poker but shit in the
It's
actually kind of fun to play the normal game.
Fifth play of this drive.
Before they call it. Oh, I was onside, dude!
Coaches will generally try to get
Zerback gets set.
Like he's going rogue.
Oh my god. No.
I put that pressure on him, so he threw it for a touchdown.
He turns around and boom, the pass is right on the money.
Kick it in, boys.
They're never gonna not hit the ball.
The Ravens still having no way with this defense.
Hey, we gotta go really hard. Ludicrous flash. You
know?
I got something
to keep
on hard here. Do? Big booty owns
by
the Notorious. Big booty. Fuck off, man. Kelber,
get off.
This is me. Walters. Go, Walters. No, ain't it! I made it
40
yards!
That's the best we've ever done, Ace. Still getting fucking destroyed. 27
weapons. Let's just shotgun this bitch every time.
I think Scorpions are
smart. They're on their own 38.
Is it that self-aware?
It's just...
They're going to have to hurry to get this play off. Carter gets set. Looking to throw it. Carter reaches the quarterback and hauls him down.
Oh, yeah, totally, dude. This song goes hard.
Fucking hard.
Second and long.
Eminem and Dr. Dre, you know it! You know it, boy!
I tried to throw it, but I just didn't know.
Defender locked in on him like he was a missile. He just zeroed in and dragged him down to the turf.
Because I had like a horrible offense set up. We were to buy HP tablets on the running game right now. K-Swiss shoes. K-Swiss shoes.
Back to throw. Culpepper lets it fly. Knocked away. What a stop.
Nigga.
The defense remained focused. And they're making it hard on this team to come back.
I'm about to.
You know it, boys.
Fucking hard.
I have one more chance. What would Eminem do?
He's gonna kick the field from 100 yards.
I didn't click B, so there's no way he could have caught it, you know? There's no way I have any accuracy. I need B far back, you know?
Wait, man?
We only have like 40 more different football games to play then.
Flag down. It looks like the defender moved early.
Yeah. I'm trying to get this
ball. They're inside the five.
What?
Oh, you got the flag. Does that fuck up their touchdown or they still good?
Accept it.
They find the penalty.
I like my coach's face. 34-0.
I can disrupt the kick.
Do it. Stay right in front of the ball.
If I'm going down, I'm not going down then. 34-0.
Stay right in the way.
The kick is up.
Yep,
the extra point is good.
Except, fuck off.
Eminem's going hard right now. Go as hard as Eminem, Walters. Wait, what are you doing, bro?
Lindsay? Say?
Kick is gonna be great. Smooth kick. Hits to me. Check it. Run! Run! Run!
Why did we
run?
Nice time.
I accepted it.
Should have been fine, that mug. This is where things get hard in this song, though. The first half of the song is just man. Yeah, but once it gets started.
Okay, it was pretty blocked.
Yep, nothing fancy there. Don't even give the receiver a chance. Just knock it down.
Special teams. They're gonna be so confused while I'm punting it on second down. Sometimes your first resort is also your last.
No!
That was impressive. He hit ground. I'm calling that in. I'm calling that in.
Challenge it. Let me give you a challenge.
We'll go back to the play on the field. The coach is disputing the call on the field. He's going to use one of his challenges.
I mean, you look at it, and it's obvious he hit ground. Like, look at that.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands. The Vikings will be charged a timeout.
They're not. What the fuck? That was so clear.
A good call. Even though it's challenged and they lost, the only thing they lost in the end was a timeout. The game would have been much greater had it gone the other way.
Durbat sets up.
Oh, screen queens.
That's why they have some hats.
With the tackle at the 21.
See a shitty looking Nick Jonas.
Number 28 jumped early.
Well, sometimes you think you get the quarterback early now, then he switches it around on you, and you jump offside.
What?
Hey, that's very
premier. Why do you keep putting hands on?
He ducks it away. Puts on the juice.
Oh yeah, dude. Ducks and Drake on this. Forget about Drake.
We'll see what they do in the
books.
Just imagine the copyright strikes this video is gonna have. Looks too chunky. What even the stadium is. I'm making your great reactions.
Invisible.
Durbat.
They're like, where is he? Where's Serbok? Wait, what? Did you do that? Perfect.
Wait, let me do a play. I have one. Oh, wait. I forgot to say I have one. Perfect to accuracy.
There's a flag on the play. The point after attempt fails through.
Attempt back. Come on. Fuck off.
Let's return to the field and see what
happens. I have a good play. Once the next offense. Okay, so I'm gonna get the return, but then I'm gonna do the greatest play of all time.
Silver gets it off.
Dude, come on.
The Vikings start the drive at the 24.
Yeah.
What is it?
I'm plugged on the first down.
Hey, calculate this, dude. You're gonna have to go hard. Harder than Eminem. Decline. Decline that shit.
What?
It wouldn't let me.
Interference with fair catch. Kicking team.
Morgan needs to be a bit more careful.
That was kind of a weak fair catch there by the return. I'm not sure if the coverage team saw him wave his hand.
What? Okay. Oh no, I lost it. Alright. They caught, you must have got one for holding or something.
Durback sets up. Flag down.
You declined it. You just declined it and put it back at first.
That's the line. The defender was far to no man's land on that one.
I didn't press anything. Wait, Connor. Watch this. I have a risky maneuver. It's called the punt ball. Very few people ever survived doing it.
5 yards to go.
Did I just... I hit the wrong one. Alright, now watch this. Wait, which one's the guy?
The Vikings with a four-man front. The Ravens use motion.
He just took a knee, dude. It's in the wall. How'd that cart go?
The offense has been stepping up on third down all day.
Kind of ridiculous in the sense of energy.
There's a play on the play.
Just rolling down the timeline.
Why
is this working? Why are they on fourth down now? They always take a knee and they check on the fourth.
He helped him out there. That was a bad penalty by the defense. Maybe that guy had all his weight moving in the right direction and couldn't stop in time.
What is going on?
This team has been unstoppable inside the red zone today.
Alright, team, let's go. You should have wanted the other way in case we get it. Like an interception and someone to pass to.
We got the quarterback.
You're joking.
Number 28 helped him out there.
Was aware enough of what was going on to get the ball back while the defense was in the wrong spot.
Ball on the 4 yard line.
This is an advertiser. It's always Scream Queens. Nobody wants to watch your shitty show.
Flag down.
Someone's trying to murder all friends.
Fucked.
Run
hot.
Officer in the Rolls Royce. Yeah, doing more than me. See, bro, that I'm like, oh.
Afro Man finally got a Vivo.
How you doing, man? Your name's Afro Man.
This team has been unstoppable inside the red zone today.
Hey, I'm tactical penalty team. They keep going down.
This team has been putting up good numbers inside the 20 here today.
That's what I was doing.
Oh, skeet skeet, motherfucker! Oh, skeet skeet, goddamn!
Good morning, ladies!
Second and goal.
Yep.
This game reaches its conclusion with the final score of Baltimore 41 for James Brown, Leslie Visser, John Madden, and all the folks at EA Sports. This is Pat Summerall saying goodbye for...
God damn it, that's so bad.
That's all for the day, motherfuckers. Yeah.
Should we restart our season with a team of superhumans? No.